Welcome to attempt number two. Because the first one, I didn't get the rocket launcher, and the game doesn't check for the rocket launcher. So there's one, a singular mandatory fucking boss fight where you have to have that rocket launcher. Though there's only one time in the entire game that you need a rocket launcher. And that made me really upset. I was 2 hours and 30 minutes in. And there's a fucking revolver and pistol check, though. So, like, if you didn't get the pistol at the beginning of the game, if you grab any pistol ammo, it'll give you the pistol. But not for the rocket launcher. Which made me really fucking pissed. But, well, now I know how, an actual speedrun feels. Where mistakes like that will goddamn happen. I've also learned quite a bit about the game during my first attempt. But yeah. So once the game loads, and we see the G-Man, and when it flashes, I'll start the timer again. And hopefully I won't die so many times at those two parts. This game really should have had an RPG check, though, in case you ever actually got the rocket launcher. But I understand why it wouldn't, because, it's a boss fight where if you skip it, then you fucking skipped it. Good luck trying to get through the rest. But, yeah, that was really fucking annoying. I hated that. But now I'm actually going to get the rocket launcher this time. I'm going to be listening. I will be listening to verbal ASP box because stressful. But at least I'll know where I'm going this time. I'll know where I'm going. I will do better this time. Trust me. I'm still really fucking pissed, though. I was really goddamn far.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until, well, let's just say your hour has come again.
The
right man
in
the
trash.
Wrong place can make all the difference in the world.
Fast.
So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
Let's go. Give me the fucking briefcase. Right. By the way, I have no clue how to fly. Go, teleport. How does one make teleport happen? Wait.
Take too longer, they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman!
That's me.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the Express to Nova Prospect.
Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here. She would have a better idea of getting here.
Oh, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man,
that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Pile up some stuff, get through the window, keep going until you get to the plaza. But it's in! You don't wanna dare you. I fucking dare you to hit me again. I just need to remember, gotta get that RPG. It was a nice attempt for me, at least. My character just duck? Why the fuck am I ducking?
Kleiner said you'd be coming this way.
I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
I'm Alex Sands. My father worked with me back at Black Mason. I'm sure he will remember me.
Man, a few words, aren't you?
Administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here.
Funny,
you showing up on
something
in particular.
Papa, I'm a baby.
What the fuck?
We've been helping people escape the city on foot.
Fucking go! Jesus Christ.
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake.
Going to super slam.
We'll inaugurate the with a double transmission. You mean it's working for real this time? Because I still have nightmares about
it. Oh, actually, give me this.
There's nothing to be nervous about. We've made major strides
since
he's not taken.
It's no good. Oh.
has the motherboard.
What's his name again? I forgot his name. There he goes. It'll be another week before I get hooks around there. Yeah, longer.
Kleiner! Kleiner! Kleiner. Scan, scan, scan. Open, open. Why no open? Fucking kills everyone.
Why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my work?
Are you there?
Yes, yes.
Oh, the man!
Indeed it is.
What?
Funny, you showing up on this day.
You're fucking kidding. Fuck this. You're fucking kidding if you think I'm gonna go through that entire sequence again. For the third time in a single day.
I made it into 16 minutes this round. I'm sorry, I'm not doing that shit again.